two inmates have escaped from the Hawkins County Detention Center at approximately 3 o'clock Monday afternoon. Sheriff Ronnie Lawson said the two inmates were in the recreational yard when they scaled a fence and escaped. Both inmates are still on the run. K-9 units are on the trail to track their location. We will bring you more updates as they become available.